post up the big freshman, Andre. He'll go to work. He'll turn it over.
Now, far more active, not just moving their feet, but verbally communicating on the...
Banton's been quiet. He's got the ball now. See if he can get the action offensively.
See, this is where they struggled last time out. I mean, there's a lot of excessive dribbling going nowhere. That leads to something like that.
Created the opportunity for your teammate on the weak side. Manton rolls inside, gets one up and blocked. And there, a little jab step and a jumper.
And you know what? The thing I like? Don't outthink yourself. Until Nebraska stops it, keep riding that horse. Nice job by Watson being there on the catch for Webster.
Late shot clock situation. Shamil Stevenson going to have to attack a little Euro step through, and it's blocked by Sissoko. It's on the shot clock. Nebraska going to have to attack. Lubin Yarnison, the spin, the finger roll, no good.